outposts. Hostile camps controlled by enemy tribes. Claim them all to make Oros safe for the Wenger. Claimed outposts can be used as fast travel points in the map menu. They also offer access to your reward stash and more villagers will join your tribe. Enemies' resources will be sent to your reward stash. Use them to upgrade huts in your village. Sweet! Okay. Dun, dun, dun! Come on, Mr. Owl, you can do me proud. Come on, Mr. Owl, make me proud. Come on, Mr. Owl, make me proud. Hello, Mr. Owl. Hello. Hello, Mr. Owl. Hello, Mr. Owl. Hello, Mr. Owl. See that guy. Okay, so. You didn't know what happened there. I set an animal out of the trap. And it's now killing everybody, which is helpful for me because it means that they won't be trying to kill me. They'll be trying to kill said animal. But I can also send my jaguar in here when I need to. Right, so I also want... Oh, fuck, I've got no meat left. And this is on its last legs, this club. Craft another club. Yeah, that's helpful. Come here. Oh dear God! I know I can tame the beast, but I don't have enough meat to make bait. That's the problem. Please go and kill all the other things, dog. I think that dog's done more damage than my actual animal has, so... Go kill. Yeah! Well done, beast. How do I claim it as my own? Meat, more meat. Sweet. What else do I have to do? Oh, these shrooms. Dear Christ. Ah, there's people in there too. Oh, I see. See, that was easily missable. I wasn't just being an idiot. Come on, Pooch. I'll let you do the work. Good boy. Just... Yeah! Yeah! Cleaned. Got a population increase. Hell yes. More people than that. Love that. Right, so we've unlocked this part now. We have to be down here for Jayma the Hunter. Right, let's go. Weep weep gee beep 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 beep. This looks like bear territory, and that gives me the heebie-jeebies. Does it make me feel happy? Makes me feel sad. So I guess I have to go up. Not happy. What is that? Is that a bear? Fuck off. My poor animal's dead. Fucking run it. Fuck off. Go away. Please. I don't want to fight. I just want to run. I just want to help people. Headshot. Heal myself. And I want my animal back. I want to revive him. He nearly killed by a jaguar. That was not nice. Hi, mystical friend. Who are you? You're a tree. I am Groot. Ow! Hi.
Appa!
Dawinja.
Yes?
Nutaiwanka. Chlauta. Majish badi mama fwai. Dwasashwalim harsar kamas. Shitaugata.
Dwasashwalim samharsi. Hars hafchu waidam. Kwati salka daicham.
Majishwashta mama fadi. Ukwati salka. Daish. Aish hars waidata. Dushigwash.
Oh dear God. Oh! My manly goods! Now what do I have to do? On the hunt! Oh God! Oh, I have to do bear stuff. God damn it. Yes, a bear tracked here, but its tracks disappear. Oh. If I'd have walked further, I would have found it. Gonna walk slowly. I don't trust bears. Not after the incident earlier on. Those animals will kill me. Walking slowly, walking slowly, walking slowly. They can't see me. 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 investigate. Yeah, that's not a good sign either. Hungry bears are never a good sign. I want that. God damn it. What this? What this? You do? What? Oh dear Christ. Thought they were gonna kill me, but it's fine. I'm a survivor. Ow! Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, thank God it's getting light. I can see. I do not like the look of them. Oh my God. My animal is off killing things. I always call him back when it's needed. There we go. We're finding it. We're finding it. We're finding it. So unsteady. There's some more tracks. More tracks there. And more tracks there. Okay. God damn it, I was healing myself. God damn it, no. Some of this stuff just isn't strong enough against a bear. How do you upgrade weapons? Crafting. Oh, you have to... annoying. Let's kill this goddamn beast because it's annoying. Strong Jaw Cave. Off, go away. There we go. Jesus, it's falling in the water now. Whoo, whoo, that was not nice. Find the hunters. How? Monkeys. I want a monkey. What do I get when I skin a monkey? Monkey skin. Makes sense. Ah, there we go.
Quadi. Di igwar jam jam shadafmas. Shlangwigwan dafmas.
Woo! New person, yay! Yay! Completed! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Let's go back to the village. This game is so huge, so much to do, I just don't feel like I'm putting a dent in it. I've not upgraded my hut yet. Need reeds and goats. Fuck's sake.
Mamma Fadi.
Prakuspas.
Tasakwa Mamma Fadi. Tuta cha salka.
Cha shanti.
Shash. Walha.
Kau hawaida.
Awash hayash.
Tuta santa haska wantaris daicha.
Winja.
Yes. Damn it, I need weeds? Reeds. Right. Show me the reeds, guys. Come on. They were everywhere a minute ago. Do we get any of them reeds floating about? Damn, walked into that. Reeds. Reeds. Hello, reeds. Reeds. Oh, I need goats, don't I? Hello, goat. I will follow. Collect my goat. The reeds, yay, found reeds. This is good. This is good. I need reeds. Loads of reeds. All the reeds of the rainbow. Now we go back, make a hut, and she'll take... I don't even know if it's a woman or a man. I'm just going to kind of go with that it's... A female? I don't know. I'm just kind of guessing. I think it's this way. Am I going the right way? Probably. Yeah, I think I am. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I know this map. This is a tree. This tree looks the same as every other tree. Nah, it doesn't. It's fine. Right. Let's make you a house. Yeah, bitch. Why did they do a weird dance when a house has been made? I mean, where did I get the tusks from? I didn't even kill a mammoth. Unite the Wenja. Wenja are scattered across the land of Oros. Find and rescue them to grow your village population. Press the menu button and select the village menu to see your village population. As your population grows, you can build new huts and upgrade them to unlock new skills, weapons, and crafting recipes. Nice! Like it. It's decent. Right, what do I need? Southstone, rock dust, rare deer skin, and a population of 40 to upgrade. Right, fair enough. I see how it is. What did I need to upgrade this hut? I can't remember. To upgrade my cave. I had to have a goat. Ah, I need more reeds. God fucking damn it. At least I know where the reeds are. The stash in the cave, is there any reeds in it? If so, that would be very helpful. But it probably won't have any in. Reeds? Aha! Reeds! Aha! Upgrade my cave. There's just a random child sat on the floor, like, chilling. Yeah! So we've all got our own little piece of heaven. Hooray!
Smart, Kaka.